South China Karst is one of the world's most spectacular examples of humid tropical to subtropical karst landscapes. It is a serial property that includes seven karst clusters in four provinces: Shilin Karst, Libo Karst, Wolong Karst, Guilin Karst, Shibing Karst, Jinfashan Karst, and Huanjiang Karst. It contains the most significant types of karst landforms, including Tower Karst, Pinnacle Karst, and Cone Karst formations, along with other spectacular characteristics, such as natural bridges, gorges and large cave systems. The property complements sites that are also present in neighboring countries, including Vietnam, where several World Heritage properties also exhibit karst formations. The landscape also retains most of its natural vegetation, which results in seasonal variations and adds to the outstanding aesthetic value of the area.